Well, a few weeks ago, the Summit League men had a showdown day against Big Ten teams. The women got into it this week with South Dakota State at Penn State, Oakland at home against Purdue, and not a Big Ten game, but a rivalry game in Illinois. Penn State came into this game number 11 in the country in the Associated Press poll, but the Jackrabbits played them even in the first half. Megan Witoszek, having a great season so far, had the first two of the game, but she was held to 6 points in this one on 2 of 11 shooting. Leah Deedle with the jumper here. Jacks made their first couple of shots, but only shot at 30% in the first half. 5 points, 5 rebounds for Deedle. Ashley Idy will find Gabby Bover here for three. The Jacks were 4 of 14 on threes. Bover had 7 for South Dakota State. Idy, again, will lead the way. Strong left-hand drive. She had 14 to put the Jacks up early, but Penn State had a 12-point advantage in the paint. The game was tied 25-25 at the half. Jacks cut down a big second-half lead, but could not get any closer than that, and Penn State wins it 60-50. In Rochester, Oakland again. Oakland and Purdue. Purdue, number 15 in the nation right now. Anne Marie Hamlet with 3 for Oakland. She had 11 points. Hamlet with the assist here. Oakland had the lead with about 5 minutes into the ball game, but they got down by 11 at the half and got down big in the second half. Elena Popke on the follow here. She had 10. Victoria Lipscomb led Oakland with 12, but Purdue wins this one big. 77-46 is the final over Oakland. And in Macomb, Illinois, Western Illinois taking on Eastern Illinois. And Rebecca Henriksen with a 3 for Western Illinois. The Leathernecks made 7 threes on 21 attempts in the ballgame. Another 3 coming up here by Michelle Salvatore. She had 10 points. Charnell Reed led Western with 16. And Ashley Luke coming up on the drive here added 15. Western Illinois beats Eastern Illinois by 2, 70-68. More women's highlights, and we take you on campus at IUPUI after this.